Okay, so this is a RV camper here, and there's no GFI on this outside outlet here, so we're gonna try to put one in. Somebody cobbled this up, put the wrong kind of screw in the cover here. This is the GFI we're going to attempt to put in here. It has the test and reset button. And we'll cut the caulk around here. Scrape this pull the old caulk off here. It comes right off easy. This box is the same as the kind they had on the house. And you can see how they left a lot of slack going around that screw there. So we'll take the tape off that there, and we'll tighten the screws on the load side since we're not using the load. And we will put, see where it says line here? We're going to put the white in. I'm going to hold it up so you can see that it's going to go under that pressure plate inside there. That one. Okay, now we're going to turn it over. I'm going to hold the black wire up to it. Make sure that it's going to get under the pressure plate there so it's stripped long enough. And I'll put it in the hole. Okay, so we'll make sure it's tight. Black is tight. White is tight. And now we gotta get this ground wire up around the screen screw up here. Now this one can be a little trickier. I gotta make them. short. It's a little trickier to work with when the wires are short. Okay, so we got, it's not gonna quite fit in here, so we gotta bend these wires back here. Push the black one down, push the white one up. There, okay, so now it'll fit like that. Now I'm gonna break this little tab off because we have a screw here. Fit in there nice and tight. And this is the out we took out. This does not have terminals on the side. This is strictly a back wire outlet. Okay, so that is how you put a GFI outlet on a camper, and we just have to put the weatherproof cover on it. Campers run on a 12-volt DC. There is one of the 12-volt lights. And there's a 120-volt outlet with a coax for a cable TV. There's a built-in cassette stereo on the top. On the left, there is the battery test and display, and then another 120-volt outlet. So here is the GFI for the bathroom, and this is the 12-volt switch for the light in the bathroom. And there's where the power goes into the camper. And there's the breaker box.
Will that cover work? Does this cover work?